Cleaning a soft top, you should never use soap. You should use a rinseless. You don't want the soap, the suds, getting in there and clogging the pores. So we used a rinseless and our drying towel. Look at this. We deposit the drying towel on. We apply it to the surface and we have a dry top.